From the slave ship to the chain, from the taskmaster's whip to my brain, kidnapped, enslaved, raped and killed by the Lynch clan again and again. Is it the origin of the skin or the face of a race? Why you don't care about me?
Now I know you don't care about me. I'm just a nigga walking down your street. The brother did nothing wrong, but now his life is gone. So I know you don't care about me. Code of silence, you say. Yet your actions speak so loud and clear. Diallo's killers going free, paid by society. Now I know you don't care about me.
Hey, we should be burning and looting, believe me. Start exchange 41 for 90. Our ancestors were police countries and our sticks and whips and kicks and punches. Meanwhile, you're living like some Brady Bunches. Tell me where the justice, much less the dances. We're worth much more than the stinking donkeys.
Justice remains the same. Killing the people in the Queen's name, no one ever gets to blame. And my people keep going down the drain. All these crimes are done to me, they'll be written in black history. Crimes of injustice and humanity perpetrated by society. If my people are living in poverty.
My struggle for survival is to be accepted and treated as a member of the human family, whose practice should reveal the fundamental right and duty to be humane in all judgment and action to all humanity. So why don't you care about me?
Say, I know you don't care about me. I'm just a nigga walking down your street. The brother did nothing wrong, but now his life is gone. And I know you don't care about me. Code of silence, you say, but your action is so loud and clear. Adiala's killers gone free, paid by society. And I know you don't care about me.
Well, Amadou Diallo, he killed him for nothing. No crime he did not do. And just like him, there were others who suffered for what he didn't do. Living in a system, we are the victim. And that is so true. Amadou Diallo, reggae music, now your name. Amadou Diallo.
Of silence, you say. Yes, your actions speak so loud and clear. Diallo's killers going free, paid by society. And I know you don't care about me.
Yo, Ziggy, check this out. It's kinda strange how the same thing's been happening
over and over again. Over and over again. And they say the Constitution's for the benefit of all. It's all a lie, yeah. It's all a lie, yeah.
Tell me, when will this injustice change?
Tell me when.
Tell me, when will we stop feeling pain?
Feeling pain, yeah.
Just the way we survive. In their eyes it's a crime.
You're to blame for our lives being this way.
Yes, we know.
Yes, we know.
the street. The brother did nothing wrong, but now his life is gone. So I know you don't care about me.
You want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand. We all agree tonight, all of the speakers have agreed, that America has a very serious problem. Not only does America have a very serious problem, but our people have a very serious problem.